Dear students, in this video, let us learn about symbols of some commonly used components in circuit diagrams. Electric circuit is defined as the closed loop through which the electrons flow. Here, closed loop means a closed connection from one end to another. Circuit diagram is the symbolic representation of the devices used in the electric circuit. Let us know some common symbols used in circuit diagrams. Firstly, electric cell. Symbol of electric cell is like this. Part having long vertical line represents positive end. Part having short vertical line represents negative end. Symbol of battery or combination of cells. Symbol of plug key or switch open. Let us see the symbol of plug key or switch closed. If dot is placed in the middle of the open switch symbol, then it is the symbol of closed switch. Symbol of a wire joint. Next symbol is wires crossing without joining. Symbol of electric bulb. Next symbol is a resistor of resistance R. Symbol of variable resistance or rheostat. This rheostat is used to change the resistance in the circuit without changing the voltage source. Now let us see the symbol of rheostat. Now, let us see the symbol of ammeter. Ammeter is used to measure electric current. Ammeter is always connected in series. Now, let us see the symbol of voltmeter. Voltmeter is used to measure potential difference. Voltmeter is always connected in parallel in the electric circuit.